it's weird. I've been doing this for 22 years. This is how I pay the bills and build my studio and fill up my Opel Frontera. Jede Opel Fairtime Opel. You have one as well. Ah, very good. V6 engine.
Vectra.
Ah, okay. Cool.
From 1990.
Okay. Oh, that's an old one. Yeah. Still working.
Yeah.
Very good. Very good. I like it. You know, in the Swedish wintertime, we have about this much snow and 6 million degrees minus Celsius. So, and I have a Toyota Hiace as well, but that one is just going a little round. Nothing happening in the wintertime. So I need my Opel. Yes. Anyway. Have you ever been to India? Anyone been to India? No. Okay. I love India, and India, my life is very much before and after India. And when you speak about Indian music, a lot of people, oh yeah, 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 tandoori chicken and curry curry and Ravi Shankar, raga, whatever. But by God, there is much more to it than this. I have a lot of Indian friends, musicians and friends, and I try to go to South India as much as I can. If you go to Chennai, and they have something called Carnatic music, and Carnatic music is probably the smartest thing on earth you can check out, you know. If you really want to get a kick in your face and you feel that, I'm stuck in like the minor pentatonic swamp. There's no way you can get out of it. You can go to India and you can. Do you know what a piano is?
No.
Okay, piano, like a keyboard over there. It's a different instrument. This is a guitar, and I play Lady, by the way. And if you find a piano and you find the white keys and you find a C and you play a C to a C, you have like a major scale, and. This is not a super cool scale. It's like, hey, Oktoberfest, woohoo, and so on, you know. But it is, it's a good way to start. And here in the western part of the planet, when we play a scale, we either play it, we use like triplet. Click, hook, you sit locked up in your bedroom for the rest of your life. But if they play something like this in India, they have something called reduction, and reduction or reduction, whatever you call it in German, means that you take things away. But the Indians are not picky, so they can add things when they could still call it reduction. They spell their name different every day, for instance, you know. I have Indian friends, and when they play on our albums, it's like, yeah, you know, my name is Selva Ganeshan. How do you spell it? Spell it like you hear it. What do you mean? No, he has 12 different passports with different spellings, different colors, different pictures. He's meaningless. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 8 to 7. Now we did 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. But you can do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And so on. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Okay. And of course, then you can move on to cooler scales. But this is a really good way to learn this. So you can sort of put the chord. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, but in an Oktoberfest kind of way. So, it's actually a different kind of, but I know what you mean with the. Yeah. They're good guys. Freddie Thornhill also a good friend, and he has a completely different method. But you can divide this into. For instance, if you say you're in C Lydia, you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Do you hear the beat? Do you hear the beat, right? Because otherwise it's sort of complex, or it's complex anyway. About 2 years before you end up on one again, but it's worth it. So even if you have like you can take your pentatonic scales and everything I'm gonna do a song called "Did You Actually Pay for That?" It's song title, so you gotta call your song something. Or I'm gonna use the note D in an octave, and then I'm just gonna play a long reduction structure. It's called a corva, and I do 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. 1 2 3 4 5 6. 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3. 1 2 1. And then I have a little bridge that goes 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3. That's exactly what we're doing in tear gas jazz as well. That song is unfortunately tuned to C's. And this is a regular tuning, so I at any second can play. The reason I actually hit this one is just to change the pickup. It's not like a spasm or anything. It's like, he's so in control. The reason I choose the note D is because I'm such a professional musician and I know these chords that I picked will all correspond really good with this note D. So D, 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 D. So you see how I'm using really grown-up parrot kind of chords, okay? It's nothing I've done. So let's unless, you know, you have a lady at the front. So again, this is kind of metal music, but it's a good way to demonstrate odd time over straight time, okay? And it goes like this. What do you think of it? 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 What do you think of it?